Cooking right here in the nick of time.